What's up, guys? I'm Colin here, and today I'm gonna see what's inside of a baseball. Yeah, let's see if we can open it. This really hurts. So far, it's like this yarn stuff. Taking off this. Yuck, it's like all sticky. Wow. It feels really weird, though.
Let it sit! It's gotta sit!
Wow. You guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get like some like this. So far, it's really weird.
Use the scoop butter. What the hell are you doing with a knife?
You'll see.
Use the scoop butter.
No.
Corbin.
What are you putting? Where are you gonna put that video at?
Hey guys, what's up? It's Colin here. And today, I'm going to be looking at what's inside of this baseball, which is all busted up and stuff. And yeah, here we go. Let's see if I can just open this part up. It's all like sticky and yarn, I believe. I should have some. Right here, yeah. These are just like freaking little baby safety scissors. Oh my gosh, this is not working. Oh, here we go. You can just peel it off. Boom, boom, boom. Just throw it on the floor and do this. Jeez, that's a lot of yarn. Is it still covered in yarn? It's still covered in yarn. Wait, I'm gonna go pick it up. Look at that. It's still covered in yarn. And look how much yarn I've taken off. Yeah, I wanna see if I can. I'm still peeling it. It's all sticky, too. If you know, back to what I was saying. If you know, tell me in the comment section below. Wow, it looks really weird. I don't know what the heck it is now. It's still a little bit covered in yarn. Like, wow. I can't even cut it with these. It's like freaking mud stuff. I don't know what the heck that is. There you go. All the yarn is off. Look at it. See if we can break it. Yep, it's basically a hard solid ball. Yep. Well guys, this is what's like muddy or something.